You ever wonder how they make those TV shows and sitcoms? Well, competition in Hollywood is heating up as videos on the internet and cable TV basically go after the same viewers. Yekenda McGahey has more on how screenwriters are using computer screens to compete with the big boys.
Much like a novelist, a film or TV screenwriter is an artist painting a world. Their words are their masterpiece, like in the movie Elysium.
Welcome the cast of Elysium. Matt, what drew you to the project?
Neil. He not only had this great script, but there was this entire world that he'd built that was just in such incredible detail.
But there was a time when few writers' voices would be heard.
It wasn't too long ago, I think we can all remember, when if you wanted to be a filmmaker, there were 7 major studios, there were 3 television networks, and that was about it.
Oh, how times have changed. From Netflix and Redbox, iTunes and Hulu.
What's on your mind, though?
To original content being produced by non-traditional networks and broadcast in unusual places like YouTube, creating a new filmmaking generation and a hot occupation, screenwriting.
Issa Rae, for example, who had Awkward Black Girl and I Hate LA Dudes, she had a huge following, and now she just got picked up by HBO.
Just want to thank you guys so, so much. Some of you may have heard that I got the opportunity recently to work with HBO and develop a show.
There are still now hundreds of independent films being made every year in addition to studio films. There are dozens of cable channels. There are films being made for the web. And this is great news for the next generation of filmmakers.
Consider this. Only a third of the world is connected
to the web. Imagine the day when the entire world is online and when all that content is accessible through some sort of screen. One thing's certain, someone has to create content for all those screens. 31-year-old ABC Studios casting agent Darnell Walker intends to be one of those content creators. He wrote his first story at age 6.
I wrote this story about this little boy who ran away from home. Well, I came home and my folks were in the living room like panicking because they thought that it was a runaway letter. And I was like, I must have a gift. If they believed it, I must be a writer.
And he is. So far, he's penned 3 books, one of them an Amazon bestseller. But ultimately, Walker aspires to make his name as a screenwriter. And with 6 feature-length scripts and 15 short film scripts under his belt, he's making progress.
A couple of years ago, if you wanted to be in the business, you had to have a name. You had to have a studio behind you. And now you don't need that.
And thanks to platforms
like YouTube, only the screen's the limit. Yekenda McGahey, CCTV, Los Angeles.